We were married in the spring. She didn't over anything. A loving husband, a little cabin close to town. Working hard out on the farm, cutting into our charm, until the one day when the stranger came around. It starts to rain, can't work no more. Run to the porch, open the door. To their surprise, I realize their little game. So what was I supposed to do? Well, I could tell they'd been with you. It made me mad, and I just couldn't stand the pain. I can't believe what I've done. I killed them both with Daddy's gun, as their bodies lay entangled in our bed. He was the sheriff's only son. To me, she was the only one. I smelled the perfume, the powder, and the starts to shed. Begin to think about my fate as I turn and start to stagger towards the door. I heard her take her final breath. I knew my sentence would be death, so I threw the smoking gun onto the floor. And now my life's a living hell. Since that awful triple crime I had to do, all her love she vowed to me, another man there'll never be. And in the end I had to die for loving you. The perfume.